Angela. Well, now as our contestants compete in the Jansen swimsuit competition, they're going to be wearing shoes by Federico Leone, and we have asked each woman to tell us a bit more about herself. The crater of an extinct volcano is the exotic locale of beautiful Hidden Valley Falls and the perfect setting for the swimsuit competition as we begin with Miss India.
I'm passionate about writing poetry. I'm not very expressive with people, and sometimes I find it easier to put down my thoughts and my emotions on a piece of paper.
Miss Venezuela.
Definitely more than anything else, I have to say I'm very disciplined. I get that from my parents. Also, I love a challenge. The bigger, the better.
Miss Greece.
I've been modeling for less than a year now. And on my first runway show, I was really scared. It was an experience I'll never forget. But once I was up there, I really knew I belonged there.
Miss Switzerland.
Well, in 10 years, I hope to have my own medical practice and a nice man. But no, I think 10 years, that's too soon.
Miss USA.
Well, you know, I'm a teacher. I miss the kids. I miss the energy and the enthusiasm that they give me. And I know they're rooting for me back in South Carolina, but I miss hugging them and I miss touching them.
Miss Italy.
Well, I've watched the Miss Italy pageant on television since I was a little girl. I'd line up my dolls and pretend they were the contestants. Who could have dreamed back then that I'd grow up to be here tonight? I thought things like this only happened in fantasy.
Miss Sweden.
I think Swedish people are very genuine and honest. Very much down to earth and in touch with nature. They're a little bit quiet in the beginning, just like myself, until they get to know you. And then we become friends for life.
Miss Slovak Republic.
I'm a kind of person that I must be every time busy. I can't sit, I must go, 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 and that makes me very happy.
Miss Philippines.
So the person I most admire is my stepfather. He's always been there for me and been a friend. And he's not my biological father, but yet he loves me like his own flesh and blood. And I love him for that.
And Miss Colombia.
Well, I've always wanted to help people. Now, as a Miss Colombia, I travel around my country doing charity work. And I especially enjoy working with unwed teenage mothers because as a teenager, I want them to know that I care.
Thank you, ladies, and that completes the swimsuit competition for Miss Universe 1994.
think you get the picture. It isn't just women in the USA who are into fitness. Everybody's doing it.
Right. We've been working out here every night.
Hmm? Yeah, right. Well, let's see how our judges scored it. Okay, Miss Venezuela tops the swimsuit competition with a 9.7, followed closely by Miss India and Miss Colombia. Miss USA, oh, she's going to make it up there in the top three pretty soon, I'm sure.